Oh, let's see. Oh, my microphone level seems to be okay. Windows went through some major updates on my PC. I have no idea what's going on with it. They've made some radical changes to how some of my layout, and I can now hear Windows sounds, which I couldn't hear Windows sounds before. I had them turned off, and now they're on again, and it's upsetting and annoying, and I have to change everything, and... So, it's time to take on Team Star. Oh, hello, dearling. I'm sorry you are not a burb, or else I would catch you. But you are not a burb. Ooh. Yeah, let's go for this Terra up here and see what we got. Looks like a grass type. I'm gonna change my Pokemon. My cat is meowing because I am ignoring her or something. Yeah, why don't you climb up into the bed and nap, huh? Huh? Yeah. Flame charge. It's kind of cheating though. It's like plant-based and yeah. Yeah, that didn't take too long. Defensive curl. Oh, I was gonna say, does it have like a fraction of a hit point left? I hate that. Don't catch, not a burb. Can't catch anything other than burbs. This is bird types only. Only burbs. And Cinnamon, my shiny baby. Oh. He should be becoming a big burb soon. Is he level 25, I think? Something like that. Don't know why I'm not on Crydon. There we go. I don't know. Where's this Terra over here? Nope. Avoid the deerlings. Pick up the item. Avoid the Hoppips. Take a quick glance at them. What do we got? Nah. Nothing I want. It's a dark type of something. Wait. Are you kidding? Way to go, Mulberry. Okay. Well? Hoppip. Oh, it's Hoppip ghost type. Shoot. I don't. Ah. COVID Squire's gonna have to be it. Because I don't have the Lady Gaga bird yet. I mean, I technically could have if I had caught, like, one of the little round ruffle balls that becomes the bird. But it's not, it doesn't start as a bird. And I, nope, I can only catch bird types. If it's not a bird type, I can't catch it. I'm not even sure what Power Trip does. Hey, don't stop trying to absorb my hit points, jerk. Maybe I should hone claws. Oh, never mind. The hop hip's done for. Hoppip, truly a Pokemon created with pixelation in mind. Oh man. I'm not sure if I can come back from that easily, so we're just gonna... Oh, we have a TM over here. Stored power. Mm-hmm. It's a deerling. I mean, it's possible it's not a deerling. No, it has to be a deerling, because I don't think the dittos are around here. Pretty sure they're not, actually. Did I climb this tower already? I think so. Deerling's being snoopy. We should head back to the Pokemon Center. And then we can hit up Team Fire Star, whatever. Did I? No, okay, it's a regular color. Wait, how many trainers did I hit in the area? I don't think I hit many. Zero, actually. Oh, it's because I'm in a different province than before. Yes, actually, I just want all of my power to be up full. I think I only had Terra Battle, so I think they are, but still. Okay. Thanks. I'm gonna change my order here. Change position. You're up front. And then change position. Number two. I should probably move fighting up since this is a fire area. Yeah. What? Oh, I think it's a stupid little cricket. Ow. I love that he does like a spinning kick. That is amazing. I love that. Love it. Oh, I was going to say, what did I run into this time? I forgot. I'm going to be getting a couple of interruptions. Yeah. I love my bright red eyes. They're so good. Hold on a second. Oh, that is so bad. Like, what wig is he wearing for this? Clive. I guess maybe? Director. Oh, I should have changed my phone case when I had the opportunity. I thought I changed it. Okay. Crash the front gates, beat up all their Pokemon, become the new de facto leader. That's it. Is that all? Okay. Happy hunting. Yeah. Director Clavel? Yes, just a normal student. Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh. Cyclozar actually kind of kicked the crap out of me. Whoops. That should be fine. Yeah. Let's just use the rest of them. Better. Yeah. pelican, honestly, is a terrible design. Oh well, what are you gonna do? Anyway. Yeah, I'm not turning back. Self-defense is not right out of you. What? Okay. Maybe I should have just stuck with water. I thought Houndour was dark. Is that Houndoom? Yeah, you're not gonna do much. Eat water. Yeah. Yeah, that's not any butter for you. Yeah, forcing me to just change to my next Pokemon wasn't really going to do much for you. I changed my order on purpose. Yeah. 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 That's good enough, I think. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna save this just in case. Yeah. Okay. Let's ring the bell, see what happens. Sure. I didn't jump the fence, I walked through it. Yeah, I know. Go get them, boys. I'm just watching them. Oh, this is some nice music to just suddenly come up. Oh. Galactic Commander, huh? Okay. Okay. If you say so. I mean, I'm not sure this is going to be too problematic, but oh, we'll see. I should have probably pulled out Pella Pepper. If you say so. I should probably use Work Up. Oh! Dupe. Oh, level 27, no wonder. Oh, crap. I'm gonna switch to Pella Pepper. Or Aquamarine. Yeah, that's better. Oh, and the harsh sunlight faded. Even better. My stat changes weren't the ones that were changed. Out of all of the villains in this game, honestly, I've always had the hardest time with Team Star. Always. Oh, great. I'm burned. So 50 HP. I don't know why my controller did that. All right, one more shot. I mean, not for nothing, but later on you find out that, like, all of these vehicles are rubber rooms that are modified. Like, and the Pokemon are living creatures, so somebody actually, like, physically modified individual Pokemon, like, that. Is that legal? Is that morally wrong? I mean, yeah, it's a robot Pokemon, but I mean, they're all living creatures in some form or another. I don't know. The girls of the academy have always been jealous of how cute Mella is. Oh. Well, not really, actually. You kinda kicked Quexel's ass. Okay, I deserve that. I deserve to have my face slapped. It's fine. Boom. the friend, the what was it? The what's the saying? Something about friends we make along the way. Dang it, brain not operating. It was a long day today. There's some LP. Okay. That's nice. Hi, Penny. My, it's remarkable how you knew precisely where I was. I'm glad I went searching for Wingull, honestly. That little Pokemon, I think, is gonna save my butt. Alright, let's head this way. And see if we can find an Electroburb. We need an Electrobird. Ooh, I can't really. Oh! No. No Dunsparce. No. No. Although, I can come back in here. I'm pretty sure there are items in here. Terra Shard. Sodi. Oh, there's TM. Fire Fang. Not sure any of my birds can learn Fire Fang. Cool. Oh, those are lights. Okay. What are those little pixelation things? Oh, they're lights. Oh, okay. Item. There we go. Yank. Ah, dump. Okay. Ah. Die by icy wind. Still got fire. Alright, I completely forgot that. Oop. Revive. Yes, I know he's burning. It's okay. It's not like he's gonna, like, run out of HP or anything. Is that something cool? What's that? What was that? What is that? Oh! It's a Choodle. I didn't do much. That's not gonna do much either. Ceremony Fire Mountain. Can we heal up, please? Yes, I would like to heal my Pokemon, thank you. Not entirely certain why I can't see my- Whoa! Dang it. Walked right into it. Stupid bulb. Oh, that's not very effective. Did more damage than the low kick, but then again, the low kick is also goes by the weight of the person. The opponent. Hold on. Yeah, I really don't want to deal with you, honestly. Yeah. ancient power? Aren't you a little young to have ancient power? Should have caught that trainer up there. Oh. Everything's different. I don't know why I think anything is different. Alright. Let's see if I can get any electro birds. Not finding any thus far. What's that? Oh, that's one. Right there. Oh, yeah. I don't want to do a whole lot of damage here. Ugh. Alright, you should be able to take another water gun. I was going to say, just don't crit. Just don't crit. Didn't I just get a netball? You know what? Let's go with Great Ball. You know what? No, actually I don't, because I don't know if I'm going to keep this one or get a different one. Is it flying? No, I want electric Terra type. I need electric Terra type. I don't. What have we got over here? Oh, that's right. I had cinnamon in my party. I'm not sure who this Pokemon is. I'm having a hard time trying to figure out what they are by the silhouette. Oh, it's Flabébé. Burn. You hurt me, how dare. No. water stone. That'll help a little bit. Hey, kid. Oh, are you going to be the very best? Oh, he's a bug type. I could have hit him with a wing attack. You're gonna swap out for something. Oh, Rufflet. Okay. Interesting choice. Usually the trainers don't send anything out, usually don't change anything out. Yeah, I'm gonna decimate your team. Got anything else, kid? Gonna switch back to Rufflet? Are you sure? Sure you wanna do that? Kid, you were keeping this fight going way longer than it needed to. No, it's fine. What if you say, kid? There were items over here. You know what? Hang on, you little shit. Need more electric birds. There's one. Oh! No! Get back! Crap. I pressed the wrong button. I did not mean to do that. Boxes. Okay. Move. There we go. Take out some of these Pokemon along the way. You know what? Let's... Fought you yet? No, I haven't fought you yet. Mm-hmm. Sure, buddy. Nope. If you weren't such, I don't know, beach bum. I don't know, it's a thought. There's usually a bunch of items scattered all over here. I think there's a gimmickle on the bridge. Or was it under the bridge? Get him, boy. No, yep, there's another trainer. I knew there was another one. Office workers have nothing better to do. It's not very effective. Yeah. I don't think you're a grass type, but yeah, I didn't think so. Ow. You know what? I'm just keeping with this bird. What? What? Die. You meanie head? Oh, come on. Ten bulb, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. Nope, that's not the gimming goal. That's a toad bulb or tad bulb or whatever they're calling them. How many do you need? Six trainers. Okay. Yes, actually. I could stand a rest for my Pokemon, thank you. I need some stuff. Yes, actually. I think I'm okay for now. All right, map. I don't remember where anything is here. What do we got? Delicoso. Prison Bakery. Fashion Street. Picnic Max. I think I actually do want Picnic Max. I want to change up my picnic accessories. Alright, let's see. I forgot the spooky tablecloth was... Actually, I want to go to Deli Bird Presents. Yeah. And it's ridiculous how long it takes to get to the other side of this freaking city. Okay. In. What'll it be? Battle items, please. Thank you. It's kind of stupid that I haven't given any of my Pokemon. I will take a black belt. I will take that. Take a black glasses. Bag. All right, let's black belt, give to Pokemon. Give to Pokemon. I don't have that Pokemon on me. No. Well, that's the electric gym. I don't have a lot of ground type. Well, this is actually a good place to look for some ground type Pokemon and Oh, crap. Yeah, I kind of knew going into this that I had the potential to really be problematic with not really having a whole lot of ground or rock moves. Just because, you know, birds. Flying types is just their thing. Come on. Well, there's another trainer here. Wow. And you're not gonna like this, because I'm just gonna do the same move. thing. What is up with this? Can I jump up there? No. No, there's no way I'm gonna make that. Okay. I just wanted to make sure. At least I jumped that time. Yeah, that's annoying. I should probably fight you. Oh, you're not my Pokemon. Nope. Whoa! River room trying to attack me. Or var room. Let's give you a few more hit points. And then just make you kill everything in sight again. Alright, what do we got in here? Whole lot of nothing. What do we got in here? Whole lot of things to kill. seeing anything on this level. Catching all the wild Pokemon is a job and a half. I don't think I've been in this tunnel. Nope. Come on, pick it up. There we go. Oh, come on. Check the map. Okay. Oh, you're killing me. Like, legitimately, all of these Pokemon just in the way is really, really problematic. I genuinely wish you could have, like, a repel to keep the Pokemon away as you move around. I guess they assume you don't need it because you can see them, but it's like, I don't, there's so many. Screw you, Rufflet. Dang it, Rufflet. Gonna make a break for it. way to go, buddy. One more Herbal Mystica, I think. Is there only one Titan left? I think there's only one Titan left. Huh. Pretty sure there's only one Titan left. Wow, these are actually going down a bit easier than the first time I attacked them. Is this where he tells me? Tells me that he's doing this to save his Pokemon. Wait, he didn't do that the last time, did he? I don't think so. Bob's your uncle. Oh man. Thanks, Arvin, I guess? Give my sandwich to my Pokemon. It's not for you. Yeah, that would be nice. It's okay that you want to heal your buddy. I mean, it's fine. It's okay. It's okay that you want to heal your Pokemon. I'd like to know when he got to the table and picked up the sandwich. The Cult of the Sandwich Man. That's my story. Well, part of your story. Then there's the whole thing with your mom. At least your mom in Pokemon Scarlet. And dad, it's in Violet, it's your dad. Which... I don't know. It's just weird. Professor Sada. Oh, I completely forgot that jumping higher is a thing that you actually have to earn. I was wondering why it seemed like he wasn't jumping as high. Like, what is that? He should be able to jump higher. No, that's why. Nighttime, some ghastlies are about. No. Whoa. Dang it. Oh well. Go get him, boy. Our third. I thought that there were four. Then what? Maybe I was wrong. Is there five? Oh man. Oh, there's a tower over here. I'll come over here, take out this glimming ghoul, and save it. Oh. No. First, I'm gonna beat the ever-living crap out of some rocks. Then I'm gonna fight a trainer. Then I'm gonna climb the tower. Whoops! Go back up. Yeah. Let's make sure I got that. Yeah, okay.
Dang it!
Get up the ladder. Let's take a look at... some of our moves that we've got. Seriously, no fire moves? Oh, that's not acceptable. What do we got? Seriously? Okay. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and save it here and figure out what to do about my firebird that has no fire abilities. That's not acceptable at all. Okay, well, I think that's gonna be the end of my stream for tonight. Like, subscribe, notification, and all of that. So, see ya.